Yo, the WWE channel is back online, everybody, and I just wanted to announce that Triple H has defeated Dean Ambrose to retain his WWE World Heavyweight Championship. We thought that Dean Ambrose had him with the dirty deeds at the end, but he got caught with his foot on the rope, and it didn't count. And then, bada bing, bada boom, Ambrose threw an announce table, gets back in the ring, pedigree, and we have still the WWE champion. So, here's the match card. It's going to be Triple H versus Roman Reigns at WrestleMania, and Dean Ambrose versus Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania. That's it, folks. It's set in stone. Triple H has defeated Dean Ambrose, and we are on the road to WrestleMania. The WWE channel is offline.